Well, what's keeping me up at night lately is just thinking about my growth. You know, where do I want to be? Setting my goals. You know, I took emerging leaders class with SBA last year, and that was focused on our goals. So it's kind of like, I want to meet my goals. So that includes hiring people. You know, we're a family-run business, so we're kind of going out beyond that to hire people. So I have to develop HR systems. You know, just growing. You know, that's what's been keeping me up at night.